which the future of professional wrestling will be built upon.
Shut up!
See, maybe you're all a little too small-minded to realize this, but you are about to witness history. See, when I talk about the future, I'm referring to one man. And when I say foundation, I'm referring to a pile of skulls beneath his feet. You see, him and I, we believe in one very important belief. And that is, in order to succeed in this life, it takes a killer instinct. My father has it, I have it, and this man possesses it in spades. Months and months he has been cast aside and overlooked, but no longer. He is here tonight, and he is here to take everything. Beginning tonight with the head of Mr. Fly Boy Freddy. Now, I must warn you, I've seen firsthand what this man is capable of. And this isn't gonna be pretty. But man is it gonna be sweet. Ladies and gentlemen, Kevin Kola!
Thank you.
Come on.
Oh!
give me that.